Hey there. I'm going to be working on the mid-tones. The first day I was trying to layer in all of my colors as best I could, and trying to cover up all the white of the canvas. Don't want any white in my canvas by the end of that two and a half, three hour period. So now I'm going to continue on, try and get more details, try and get my mid-tones better, because they're not exactly where I want them and how I want them to look. Then I'll go back in and get some dark tones, and then I'm going to tell you.